Adelia suffers ALS. This disease paralyzes the body and makes her unable to talk or to breathe by herself, but her mind works perfectly. A few months ago, she started collaborating with a group of investigators from the School of Telecommunications of the University of Málaga that have developed a system that allows Adelia to write on the computer using her brain waves.
Gente que está como mi madre, que puedan seguir transmitiendo lo que piensan y más allá de lo que necesitan.
Últimamente, cuando estuvimos haciendo las pruebas otra vez con Adelia, ha podido controlar perfectamente nuestro sistema, ha podido escribir palabras, escribir frases, las cuales proponemos nosotros y las cuales ha propuesto ella misma.
To do it, the user just needs to observe how many times the row or the column where the letter needed is located illuminates, because the brain is connected through these electrodes and emits a specific wave associated with a particular stimulus. The prototype is still very slow, that's why they have incorporated a predictive dictionary to shorten the typing time.
En la esclerosis lateral amiotrófica, los sujetos están más o menos destinados a terminar en un estado que se denomina síndrome de cautiverio, donde cognitivamente conservan sus funciones, pero no pueden mover absolutamente ningún músculo, ni siquiera los párpados.
For these people, the only chance for communicating is this kind of systems, but that isn't Adelia's case. She is still able to blink, and thanks to this, she has developed a new method to talk to her children.
Con las tres filas del teclado, que pues nos hemos memorizado las letras, le vamos diciendo las letras y cuando ella pestaña es que esa es la letra, y así va formando palabras y frases.
Another application of these brain interfaces is mobility. The next objective of these researchers is to make a patient control their wheelchair with mental activity.
Que puedan salir y desplazarse por la ciudad, lo cual, claro, exige un control muy fino de la silla de ruedas.
By the moment, they have achieved to guide a small robot through a labyrinth with the mind, a step that brings us closer to a future where people like Adelia will be able to enjoy their lives more independently.